exercises throughout the 21-day program. What we do here is light up this part of your brain, which is your left prefrontal lobe. This is where joy, happiness, contentment hang out. So all of these exercises will light this up, so you'll feel happy, woohoo! Everything's going to be fantastic. Let's do your inner coach exercise for today. Let's leap. Today we're going to ask, name 10 things that make you happy. 10 things that make you happy. If you write them down, just write them down now. This is going to light up your left prefrontal lobe, which is a place where contentment and joy live. This 21-day challenge is going to be so much more lovely, enjoyable, and brilliant if you light up this part of your brain. So write it down. 10 things that make you feel happy. Okay, so have you done it? 10 ways to make it yourself happy. I want you to pin it up on your bathroom wall, on your bathroom mirror, on your bedroom wall, on your desk, wherever you want to see it. What you focus on expands. We want you to be happy today. So pin it up today, focus on it, light up a different part of your brain.